Welcome back to Death Kwon Do Pizza and Subs. Can I start you off with a couple sodas?
Sure, dude.
Jerry, two sodas!
Yes, Sensei! What?
Who's that?
That's my Death Kwon Do apprentice, Jerry.
Oh, that's cool.
Uh-huh. And to eat, everything's kind of heavy. I wish I could get something light, but that still tastes good.
I get it. You want the Death Kwon Do sandwich of health. Through years of trial and error, I perfected it. Using the finest organic ingredients and the secrets of Death Kwon Do, I've created a sandwich that not only tastes great, it's as healthy as a salad. You'll be the first to try it.
That's just a meatball sub.
Yeah, and if I'm being honest, it looks even greasier than usual.
It is not. It's incredibly healthy. Every day I have one for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I've never felt better. My stomach!
I'll sign this petition to help fund stronger clipboards.
Of course.
We tried to stop the bald eagles, balloons, from crashing.